Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Meaningless. My name is Kirioth, and this is another Steam gift gamble, and this is Drizzlepath, which I chose purely because it has the word drizzle in the title, and, well, as an Englishman, drizzle speaks to me as a word. The rain cloud is my spirit animal, and so I had to pick this. So thank you, Tom, for sending this. Hopefully it's good. I have no idea what it is, other than it's in CryEngine. I only know that because it told me when it was loading. So hopefully something of delight here. Something of delight. Probably not, though. Just in the last few I've had a look at. God damn. Right. So, I'm a man in the sea. Don't have anything in the way of, like, a breath bar. So, does that mean I can just, like, can I just live down here? This is where I live now. I'm Aquaman, apparently. Right, well, honestly, I'm already suspicious by the fact that it not only starts you in water, but there's no, like, health bar, and I'm not struggling for breath or anything. Which is worrying, frankly. I mean, how are there water droplets on my vision? I'm under the sea! Down where it's wetter. Things are much better under the sea. Okay, right, well, that's dodgy as hell, and that has started me off highly suspicious. Oh, music! Oh-ho! Chicken! Chicken!
The journey of the character.
Come here, chicken!
Began upon the chickens that swim inside the soft cushions.
What?
In any place near the rising sun, where the drizzle path is drawn all the way up to the mountain of fire.
Right, so a woman has just told us something about chickens swimming in the something or other. This is clearly abandoned, isn't it? Yeah, there's an out going on here. What? Oh, do it again. Go on, chicken. Go underwater, chicken. Live. Be free under the sea. Be free. Be free in your natural habitat. Oh, my God. Go, chicken. Go. Where are you, chicken? Chicken? He's swum away. He's free now, this chicken. Free from the... What the fuck? Oh, no, there he is. Okay. Christ. Oh, that's a good start, isn't it? Right. Let's go. Bloody underwater chickens. They come pre-salted. That's the best thing about cooking them. Don't need to add your own seasoning. Christ. Right. Still nothing's happened. All the excitement so far has been a chicken running into the sea. Holy shit. I haven't got any left click either, I'm noting. No left click, no right click. Well, that was thrilling. So I've got a jump. And I've got a crouch. I can look around. No, scroll wheel, no. Middle mouse button, no. Left, right, no. No, no, no. Whoa. What's going on there? Right. Bit of a... What the hell? What is that? There's some weird shit going down with the textures here. Oh, never mind. Could be anything. Could be that CryEngine's a pain in the arse to work with, who knows. Ooh. What? Am I crouched? Oh shit, I am crouched. What the hell? Whoa. Launched myself there. Anything going on here? Anything? No? Hello? Ah, the wind-swept moors. That is really distracting. What is causing that? Christ. What the hell is with that jump? Right, let's, that's quite a nice... Okay. Alright, Shadow, chill out. That's actually quite a nice view. That's weird over there. Why is that all the same pattern over and over again? Oh, it must be, like, the grass on the side. It's, yeah, no mud. Still no sprint. Still no, no left click. Still no right click. Still none of that. Not having any of... Oh! music.
The hilarious smell of the misty mountains gathers so many hopes and so many memories in just no repetition.
Right.
It swears to its relatives by the momentum and the cosmic force of all the gods who are waiting for a sign.
Can I speak now,
it
or...?
It will be their most unique alternative to drag into her arms, their only hope to achieve a disaster.
Can I have the...
Some
yeah?
ogres yell at their mother, just to be clear.
Shut up! Shut your mouth. Have you shut up now? Right. Thank you, God. Ooh, oh, I'm liking that. Jaunty. Bit jaunty there. Nice. Still nothing happening though. The music's nice, but there's still nothing going on. God damn. It's a fucking Dear Esther game, this, isn't it? Esther? I don't know how to pronounce it. It's just walking guitar and some woman talking about, I don't know, swimming chickens and some sort of god-based disaster zone. The problem I've got with these games is it's all very well, like, taking the time out to do some sightseeing in games. Hell, I did it in Skyrim. I did it in Dark Souls. I did it a lot in Dark Souls, actually, because some of the design in that place and Orlando was absolutely fantastic to look at. Yeah, fuck you, game. How'd you like me now? How'd you like me now? Where's your fence now? Anyway, yeah, the problem I've got with games like this is that it's nice seeing the sights and taking it all in, but you kind of need something to happen between the seeing the sights and taking it all in. You know, I need something to push me to go and find the next nice sight, as opposed to... Oh, here we go. She's going to start talking at me again. Yes? No? What's the music do? Oh, okay, there we go. It's all very nice and relaxing, but where's the hook? I'm not hooked. Making me wait to go and get more music is not the way to keep me playing your goddamn game. Also, my middle finger's hurting from holding W down so much. Oh, another fence. I are Vandal. Yeah! Okay, then. Can I push it around? No. And the music stopped again. Woohoo! Right, well, absolutely sweet naff all has happened so far. At all. I'm just bollocking around. Wandering around a goddamn path with nothing apart from mountains and a bit of sea to look at. I mean, yeah, it looks nice. It does look nice. I'm not going to lie. It does look nice, but do something with the niceness of the looking. You know? Do something with it. Also, I mean, I like the music, but I feel like there should be something a bit more jaunty in there somewhere. Like a bit more upbeat, maybe a bit bluesy. And also, making me walk without music for quite a lot of the time is irritating. I want some background sound that isn't just the sound of my own clothes. Am I wearing purple jeans? Who the fuck wears purple jeans? Or is it just the light on them? Oh, he's doing the stanky leg. Right. See, without music or anything, I just go a bit mental. There's just nothing. Especially when there's nothing to do. There's nothing to do and there's no music. I'm going to provide my own music. Is that what's going on? DIY soundtrack. We only provide half the game. Fuck you, fence. We only provide half the game. You've got to provide the other half yourself. Well, joke's on you. Joke's on you, game. I can provide the other half myself. Fuck you. I can do it. I can fucking provide my own music if necessary. I can't quite do what you did, but... Thank you. I mean, I'm just bored now. I'm going to be honest, I'm just bored. I'm bored. And there's still no music. Is that... Oh, shit, is that a house over there? Oh, it's getting tense. I prefer to just sit here and play the guitar, frankly, at this stage. Oh, shit, sorry. Right. There's still literally nothing going on. It is absolutely... I'm going to get to this house and hopefully something's going to happen. Oh!
I am the sound of your rotting, rusty breath. An elusive companion from her nightmares.
Was that it? Really? Oh, God. Come on. Give me something. Anything. Anything. I'll take it. Oh, here we go. The actual guitar player stood up again.
I can't unwind heal wounds like yours. I'll be gone when you wake up.
This has now got to the point where it's arty enough that it's pissing me off. It honestly, I'm sorry. It's just not a good way to present a story. Little tiny glimpses between minutes of nothing, accompanied by, admittedly, I do like the music, but for God's sake, give us something. Can't get in. I can't fucking get in. There's just now going on. Oi, dickhead, open the door. Oi! Oh, can I see through? It's just got fucking trees in it. That didn't help at all. Yeah, it's just got shrubbery inside again. Fuck off, chicken. By the way, I wrecked your fence. Knob end. Oh, here we go. Bit steep. Whee! Whee!
She was damned since the moment she ate that frog from the swimming pool.
What?
She just couldn't stand a chance to look tight and look right for another course.
What are you talking about?
Just like dwarves from a shiny little town, she disappeared into a mist formed by droplets of nothingness that precipitate upwards into a void of finite infinity.
What the... What is this? What is going on? This is not good. Fucking Drizzlepath. More like Drivelpath. It's a bad way to present a story. It's just bad. It doesn't work. You wouldn't sit and watch a fucking film that was like 5 minutes of nothing, followed by a narrator saying two lines, accompanied by someone playing a fucking guitar, would you? No, that would be a terrible viewing experience. So why would you do, like, the equivalent of that in a game, where you literally do nothing other than walk, and then occasionally, some Spanish woman says something about swimming chickens, destructive gods, eating a fucking toad, to the accompaniment of, like, a session musician who's just turned up. But he's only turned up for a third of the contracted time. God damn. Also, that glassy kind of texture stretching is really getting on my nerves now. It looks weird. Wonder if it was intentional. I bet it wasn't intentional. Maybe something to do with the quality settings. I should probably check that. There's now a conspicuous moment where I don't check it. Because bollocks to that. Oh, another fence. Fuck you, game. I'm going to destroy your fence. I don't even care. I'm a rebel, a maverick with nothing to lose! In a world where nothing happens, a man destroys fences for fun. Because there's fuck all else to do. Oh. Another checkpoint. Another big guitar. I'm just being childish now. I just... fuck it. If there's a scoring system where it's like you get 10 points for every fence you don't knock over, then I'm afraid I've failed.
Madness.
Here we go.
The libellular realm in which you seek happiness.
What are you I'm sorry. This is the most pretentious shit I think I've ever come across. Just because you string like sentences together in ways that are not classified as standard doesn't make them intelligent. It just makes it sound like utter bollocks. I don't play games to just fucking walk around a forest near a bloody hill. I've got somewhere not 5 minutes drive away that I can do that with my dog. And if I put headphones on, at least I get a soundtrack all the way through. Shut your mouth, woman!
Keep listening to my sounds.
Oh, shit.
You can't just give an opportunity to anyone who follows you secretly.
Fuck me. Oi, mate. I'm in your head. I'm in your head. What are you going to do? I'm in your head, mate. I'm in your head. Oh, fucking hell. Christ alive. Right. Well, that was disappointing. Thought I could at least dance about in his chest, but no. Because it turns out he was a spooky ghost. You know what? I've often kind of wondered, like... I've got this mental image in my head of the kind of people who make these games. And I always think them, like, picture them having really thick-rimmed glasses. Like, black, thick-rimmed glasses. Not like my glasses. Mine have got, like, a kind of a thin edge to them around the lens. But, like a really, really thick, like a good couple of centimetres thick all the way around. I also picture them having, like, really short hair on the sides and the back. But, like, obscenely long on top. And it kind of gets... like, drooped down over the face, over the glasses, so they have to flick it out of the way. Also like a,
The knife is hidden in the shadows, and the Templar is in the island of the donkeys. The black cloud is darkening, the already blackened sky with a new suicidal trend.
The island of the donkeys? What? 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 The tension is killing me with the fucking guitar. Holy shit. Please, my heart can only take so much. Is that all we need for tension now? Any game, any film. Just, you know, just a bit of... Tension! Do you feel it in the air? Do you feel the tension? Tension everywhere. Who knows where the tension may lie? Look! A ghost! Over there! In the corner! Look out! Oh God! I'm dead. What? Fuck me. What a load of bollocks. I'm going to have to edit this down something fierce, because fuck all goes on most of the time. What a load of shite. My God. My God. Still nothing happening. Oh, here we go. No!
Remember yourself sealing the crooked window shut but not why you did it.
What?
You enjoy your freedom the same way a guinea pig enjoys his maze.
What are you fucking talking about? What are you fucking talking about? What the hell is that supposed to mean? You enjoy your cereal the same way a mouse enjoys his wheel. You enjoy orange juice the same way a baby enjoys a fresh nappy. Heed my words, for I am the narrator, and I have the power of the acoustic guitar. God damn. Also, none of these fuckers open the door. Can I sneak? Yeah, no, it's just grass inside, that's why. Now, due to the lack of farming land around here and the way that these homes are spread out, I can't help but feel, especially due to the lack of like vegetable planting and livestock, that this is an untenable situation that cannot last, and that these people would in fact become extremely unhealthy due to a very monotonous diet of what I can only assume is rocks and fucking flowers, maybe a bit of dirt off the drivel path. What's this shit? It's a thing with some bad lighting. What is that supposed to be something? Hello? Hello? No, still can't click the thing. The weird... whatever that is. It's probably something important. I say something important. I don't think anything in this game is important. Still, we carry on. I'm slowly losing my mind. You know what? I might just record all this all the way through and like cut it down. Try something a bit different, because at the moment this is just going to be like 20 minutes of just bollocks, whereas if I just keep going and then cut it down so that it's like cut up into the best bits, then oh, here we go.
I shouldn't be able to see the soul of a dark rider at the top of the hill.
I don't even have words.
Nothing better than risking your life for a couple of jamming sessions.
What are you talking about? God damn. Standing at the top of a mountain.
I wonder if you'll ever get it.
I fucking doubt it, love. I seriously fucking doubt I'll ever get it. Holy shit. God damn. So you just take like any random combination of anything and put it together, and that somehow makes a sentence worthy of being in a game. Is that how it works now? Why do I keep moving to the left as well? Standing on the top of the mountain, I can see only into the valleys of despair.
Now that I've seen the imperial waves, I'd like to say he stayed on top and made me feel like a fool until the next morning, which might as well never come, and stop the decay of your cold blood stains. Could I have been lied to? Were both the gas mask and the trash can really necessary? All he really wanted was the right female voice.
Did she just say all he really wanted was to ride female boys?
No magic trick to drizzle my path, as it will soon reach the heavens, so your sons and extended life can be felt in your family cocktail party.
What the fuck? Oh,
don't
my god.
Cry till the candles blow up your crimson face.
Don't cry till the candles blow up your crimson face. Jesus Christ alive. What the... What? I haven't even got the words anymore. Oh my God. That's amazing. That's amazing. Do not cry until the candles destroy your bleeding heart. I'm just going to keep this with me now. It's the prop. Seems to be the entire basis on which this game was actually made, just so someone could play the guitar anyway. Then they realised they had to have some sort of voice going on, so they just paid someone with a, frankly, very difficult to understand accent at times. It's not being racist, it's just I just don't understand the accent at times. Oh, a bit of a jig. Hey! Ho! Hey! 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 Oh, hey! 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 Oh, hey! Ah, eh! 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 More abandoned buildings. Excellent, excellent. We haven't had enough of those. It's like an old castle. Is there anything interesting in here? I'll answer that before we even get there. No. No, there is nothing interesting in here. I would absolutely... You know what? It'd be genuinely funny if this was like the world's longest build-up to a jump scare ever. You walk all around this piece of shit, and then eventually, like one of those little animatronic bastards from Five Nights at Freddy's just jumps out behind a tree. That would genuinely be quite funny. I would absolutely shit myself as well. Ooh, more fences. Fuck your fence. Yeah, where's your fence now? It's at the bottom of the hill. That's where it is. Oh, Mr. Fence down there. Yeah! 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 Home run, motherfucker! Right. Well, that was exciting, wasn't it? Yeah, brilliant. Oh my God! Holy shit, something's happened!
A crow and a pregnant goblin both are stuck in a wood mound beneath a broken bridge as a death machine is built in the faraway land. The majestic audience can play a game for $60 and make a toddler so happy for a minute or two. Does a billionaire have to feel sorry for not being able to ease the pain of his own fall into the pool of mud? At least us, mere mortals, can take our chances and dance on top of a camión de madera on the highway.
You know shit's got serious when it transfers to a piano. And the woman has got a slight echo. Oh, listen to that. Tension, ladies and gentlemen. Tension. The like of which we've never seen before. Fuck off, Crow. You bag of shit. Oh my God. The tension's absolutely killing me. And that narration, the message was absolutely amazing. Did you hear the message?
The crow flies at midnight. It feeds on the toddler's brains.
Right, well, that was the most exciting thing to happen for the entire game. Where the fuck is the path gone? Oh, shit. Okay, never mind. Where is the... Have I lost the path? Oh, no, there it is. I didn't even get up there. What? Okay, so. Woohoo! Oh. Woohoo! Oh. And still on the drizzle path we walk.
An endless journey to who knows where. Full of pain.
I can't work out now whether I'm bored or irritated. I think I might be both. I think I might be bored and annoyed at the same time, which is... I don't think I've ever had this feeling before. If the point of the game is to introduce new experiences, then this is definitely a new experience, because I've never, ever sat down and thought to myself, I really want to be doing something else, but at the same time, this is pissing me off. I feel like I need some sort of resolution to it to either recover. Oh, wow. Oh, a bit of choral music. Bit of choral music. Good lord. Oh. Don't make it fucking difficult to get up it. There's only one mechanic in this fucking game, and it's walking. Don't make it a challenge. Christ. Bunny hop. Oh my god. You can tell shit's getting serious now. We've moved from guitar to piano to choral with synthetic violins. I've genuinely got a violin in the loft, but I'm not going to get it down. I think I've probably taken the guitar joke too far. Speaking of which, I've not played this guitar for fucking ages. I've been playing my electric guitar more than anything. And it really shows. Because the acoustic strings are hard as a motherfucker and I'm not used to playing them. Got really nice, sort of loose, bendy strings on the electric. Not like the acoustic. The acoustic's rock hard. Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Fuck off, Crow. Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Are we there? Oh, it's a fence! Boom! Get the shit out of here. It's the worst fence placement I've ever seen anyway. Just stick it down in any old place. God damn it. The contractors on this island are shit. Right, well, I'm guessing I'll just keep going down here then.
You used to make funny sounds while we were laying on the carpet. For no reason would his love end by the line drawn by your certain death. You have to keep on climbing up the mountain of fire, despite all the lies and curses. There will be no more witchery curses around the neighborhood for 4 years. This is the reason why she will burn your love until the end of time. Say no more. Just say no more.
I really fucking wish you would.
The old melodies, especially the one that opened our door. Play it, and I remain sad.
Oh, wow. Check it out. We've got actual... Yeah. Oh, yeah. I like that. What? Oh, what? My one joy in life has been taken away. See, the music's really good. I like the music in this game. It's just the rest of it that needs... I don't know. Can I knock this off? No. Oh, I see. We've got to the fucking jumping section again. So I gotta get up to the top of this thing, because... Does that mean I'm nearly there? Can I have some tension back? Can we have a bit of tension again? Keep climbing the fucking mountain! Keep climbing the mountain. Keep climbing the mountain. Keep climbing the fucking mountain. Oh, shit! Oh my god, it's telling me to do something. Look at this. How far into the game did I actually have to jump? How long have I been crawling for? 35 minutes it's taken to get to the point where the game gave me the instruction to jump. My god. I mean, if only I'd known about the jump earlier. How the fuck are you supposed to even get up here without the jump? It would take you forever. Oh, one of those crazy signposts again. Right. Right, okay, we're nearly at the top of Shit Heap Mountain, whatever it's called. Oh, a bit of harmonica. Oh, yeah. Sounds very Bob Dylan. What is this? Have I is there more? Come on! I thought I was done. Fuck it, I might just upload this in its entirety. then you'll know everything that happens. Which is nothing. Ever. Fuck you, fence. If that narrator woman's up here, I'm gonna smack her one. Talking nonsense. Well, it's a freshly lit campfire in a snowman.
And so, our journey ends here.
Does it? Why?
It's about time to wake your Apache friends up and celebrate the second chance you have just been given. To
what?
Look around you and find a door to a higher walking experience in real life.
What the fuck was that? What? What? That, what? I fucking walked for like 35 minutes and I... What? Thank you for playing. Fuck you for making. God. What?